Westminster, I inaugurate this new traffic system of signals for Trafalgar Square.
This system of traffic control is operated by the vehicles themselves, which means that the right of way on the various roads is directly proportional to the traffic itself, no vehicles being unduly held up. In a complicated scheme like Trafalgar Square, this is possibly the most awkward set of traffic conditions to be dealt with.